Hi, my name is Gauri Upganlawar. I'm a 2012 pass out. That was the first batch to be graduated. So we were quite small in numbers, but it was good. It was a beautiful experience out there. So I'm here to tell you about how was my experience with Manavrajan. I basically spent 2 years out there, and it was one of the best experience I had. Talking about personality building, studies, everything. From memory, school, friends, everything, it was beautiful. It definitely changed my personality. I was quite introvert, I was quite shy. I had a stage fright, which Manavrajan definitely changed for me, and I'm pretty happy about it, because right now where I am and I have to give a lot of speeches, I have to talk to a lot of people, I think I can't be more thankful for that. Apart from my personality and everything, studies are also a good important part of it. I would suggest you should go for Manavrajna because it actually focuses on your basics. I mean, I'm a commerce student, I've done my BBA from Symbiosis. A lot of subjects that I've studied in 12th were there in college, and if your basics are strong, trust me, it's an easy way out there, or else you'll actually be struggling again and again doing the same things that you've done in school but didn't pay much attention there. So yeah, overall it was a nice time out there. I had a lovely group of friends, beautiful campus. I mean, I can't be more thankful what school I had and all the luxuries out there. Everything from, you know, I don't even remember I've missed anything out in school. From swimming to horse riding, everything, we've tried it all. It was super fun. Thank you. Bye-bye.